Yo people from IT, I know Mark with David, City Skyline. So in the last episode we expanded our city in this direction. So we have a few streets available for citizens to be built in. And we also got a new road to the airport so that they can immediately go to there. Instead of always traveling via the highway. But yeah, it's looking, I wouldn't say good because of how many people are dying in our city. So we might have to take care of that first. Since yeah, we need that. Oh yeah, there are a lot of people dying, Jesus. And we need a lot of money for that. So I think we'll do that as soon as possible. Okay, those buildings have been burnt out. None of the materials is something. Oh great, the trains are stuck. Oh my god, this is a lot of trains, why? I didn't ask for this. Maybe that's why the materials aren't being sent quick enough. Because of all the trains that have to be waiting. Makes sense. Maybe we should figure something out that we can get this straight to here. That would be nice. Let's fix that. None of money. Oh yeah, that's also a thing that we have. Let's get some more commercial in, because the demand is high for that. Hi plane. So we just need a little bit more money to be able to connect this. Boom. Fixed. Transport a cargo to the cargo train terminal. Okay, how is the park going? Multiple problems, They have a trash issue and a death issue, yeah, maybe we could also get some more officers in this area. Hot air balloon tours. Okay, that's new. Maybe we should get some officers in. Then another row of commercial. And some housing. The drop tower ride and the pendulum ride. Nice. We got some things. Nice, nice, nice. So we will fix that soon. The rides. Bit more commercial in here. But I love how this part of the city is going right now. I really enjoy it. This is a big city though. Well, part, I should say. Okay. Let's see. The drop tower right. Nice to have. Let's get one there. And the pendulum right. Boom. So now we will still need a Ferris wheel and a roller coaster. Ah, nice. For that, we need 10,000 people. Jeez. Let's get this for 15 euros. Okay, the park is starting to fix itself. Because last episode it was all burnt down. Yeah, the trees are starting to regrow. Okay. That electricity can go away now, for the most part. Boom. So now we have a few bits and pieces that we still can get some buildings in. Oh, nice. Yeah, I really want to fix this issue. I just love how this old building, even though it will not serve a function or something, it will just stay there. Don't even mind it. Okay, that's fixed. Yeah, a few more should be good. Man, our city's big. That we started with this area. And now also expand it over here, and over here. And I'm willing to expand even more in the future. Because if I am sure, yeah, then I will unlock a whole lot more. So we have a bigger area to fix, to build in. And that's awesome. I really like that. Because I'm also planning to build in this area. Maybe make another industry district over here or something. Because the highway has not been finished yet. I'm willing to do that in a few episodes, I guess. We'll see. But anyways, I'm going to leave this episode right here. It's going well in the city, except the amount of dead people that are waiting to be delivered for transport. But please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.